as Dr. Earl Inghead will now take his leave.